have that debate when I'm running for re-election.